Well, here we have the Talbot Express camper van. Day registration. In very nice original condition. No signs of any rust or rot anywhere. And I'm just going to go around the van. Got the engine running at the moment. There we go. Nice rack for the cycles on the back. Exhaust underneath her to the side. My dog Merlin sat inside, going to drive me off in a minute. Just done a few miles over 120,000 miles from you. Had about five owners, including me. I think. It's in very nice condition. 2 litre petrol engine. You can hear the fan is coming in and on and off. Just coming closer to some of the real arches. You can see I open the side door. Access into the van. Such, never used it. Can't quite work out the sleeping arrangements. Used it. Intention was to go off in it with my wife, but unfortunately she's not quite well enough for us to do that. So lovely kitchen area inside. Just lift up the cooker and there we go. There's the door. And just go through to the back of the van, and here we have a nice sink which has underneath, we have the brown tank for the wastewater, again the cooker which all folds up, flaps up like this, there we go, nice and tidy, all very smart. All works, although I've not used it. Cupboards underneath. And over here we have a fridge. All works. And again, I haven't personally used it, so click that back down. Like such. Out the back, there we go, nice back window. And here we have a very added nice feature, has its own toilet and a little bathroom area, which that there is the sink. There we go. Flap that back up, and nice cabinet and a shower. So we have our own shower aboard. Nice skylight. Close the bathroom door. Skylight in the roof. There we go. Lots of storage space above the driver's cabin. Merlin's in the way, and then you can see the miles. There we go. Nice views from the mirrors at the back. And I just pop across and open up the bonnet. Have a look at the engine bay. Just that. Stay there, thank you. There we go. Under here, if I remember rightly, just bear with me. Okay. Very clean and tidy. No rust in the wheels. Underneath, no rocks.